So as you can see, we're out here at the Boondocks, and we're escaping from Isaac. There is nobody on the road whatsoever going either way. So it looks like we're gonna make it. Keeping our fingers crossed, praying to our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ for a safe trip. And I'll check in with you guys. I guess we're halfway there. We're only on the first hour of this escape from Isaac, running from Miami to Gainesville, trying to get out of here early. All right, guys. See you soon.